Guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Prince, and in this video, I'll be reacting to Ayra Starr's new song. It's not really a new song, but it's a remix of Bloody Samaritan. And she's doing it with Rowland. I don't know her at all. So let's find out and let's see how interesting it's gonna be. Bloody Samaritan is already a vibe already, so let's see if this song also give you more vibes. I stabbed you. I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm a ticking dynamite. I blow your candle light. You know I'm just that type. No, then I'll pick you my vibe. Then I'll pick you my vibe. Then I'll pick you. Then I'll pick you. Then I'll pick you my. Vibe killer. Protect my energy from your bad dollar. My pastor say, I be my healer. Everything I desire. Okay. My rhythm flow like a river. If you get your come on, go and sit down. I go just para. Come on, my jigger. I go don't stay. Follow my dream. I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm a ticking dynamite. I blow your gun. Two pretty ladies. Pretty ladies. Oh, these girls, you know. Yeah, I was doing yourself. You know I'm just that type. No, don't no pick you my vibe. Don't no pick you my vibe. You no pick you, you no pick you, you no pick you my vibe. My blessings tall like towers. I possess a superpower. Her face look familiar. She's an actress, or maybe I've listened to one of her music. I don't know, but her face look familiar, but that name, I don't know her. I let the good rain down like showers. Looks familiar. I let them make me sour, cause it ain't that deep when it's shallow. Show you love, but be hating in the shadow. Too many comparisons, I'm a Samaritan. Wanna shoot me down, no ammo. I'm who I am, I don't know about you. Tell no lies, cause I live my truth. Lord knows I try doing what I do. Every time that I talk, don't you know that I'm about it? So serious, ain't no clown shit. Meticulous on my crown shit. Spiritual and physical addicted. Say it from the flick of the hip. Orient is it's giving me Beyonce vibe. It's giving me Beyonce. Guys, sorry, I have to take this thing back. Beyonce vibe, let's go. Come on, go and sit down. I go just there. Follow my dream. I'm feeling vibes on vibes. I'm feeling dynamite. I blow your candle light. You know I'm just that guy. You know if you feel my vibe. You know if you kill my vibe. You know if you kill. You know if you kill. You know if you kill my vibe. Whoa, that's nice. That is nice. That. Guys, sorry for that. Well, that's just very. She gave me Rihanna vibes. Who's that? I'm sure she's not African or Nigerian. I'm sure. I think she's an international celebrity. But yeah, give me that Beyonce vibe. That's very nice. You know, it's just incredible to see the journey of Afrobeat now. Like, so many people are just jumping on our songs. It's crazy, man. So many foreign artists are jumping on our songs. And before, I mean, back in the day, we were the one copying their own song. We were copying it, you know. Now they're the one jumping on our own song. Now they're the one trying to do something with us, trying to, you know, in a way, copy our stuff. But, you know, that's us, what should I call that, growth. That's growth. And Ayra Starr is just crushing it right now. Rush and this one again. I'm smelling. Ayra Starr is something she's cooking up. Something's cooking up. Maybe there will be an album drop at the end of this month or something like that, because she's cooking up something. I can smell it. You know, when it comes to food, when it comes to good food, I have a very good smell of that, and I know she's cooking something. So that's my reaction, guys. I will see you. Please like this video, subscribe, help your boy, please. I'm begging you, like this video, subscribe, share, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out.